And perhaps the most perfect example of made in America, new versions of Old Glory, the symbol of our country, are flying out of a factory right here in South Boston, Virginia.
It's the biggest seller. We make the U.S. flag all the way from 4x6 inch to 30x60 foot.
It may not look like much now, but when this roll of dyed nylon is done, it'll make up part of America's symbol that dates back to 1777. At Annin Flagmakers in South Boston, a team of modern-day Betsy Rosses pieces Old Glory together, stitch by stitch and stripe by stripe. These flags are a true all-American product.
We go from all the way from the art process through the printing process, sewing process, packaging, and shipping out here, distributing.
The U.S. flag had just 28 stars when the family-owned company officially began making them back in 1847. Annin flags have seen some banner years.
Civil War, World War I, World War II.
The flag raised over Iwo Jima during World War II that was captured in this famous photo was an Annin. The one that hangs in perpetual flap on the moon, courtesy of Apollo 11, it's an Annin II. For presidential inaugurations and funerals, Annin has been there too. It's a point of pride for the 168 employees at the plant here in South Boston that crank out around 15,000 flags a day.
Everybody's proud of what they're making, what they're doing. It makes you feel good that you're doing something that's patriotic, that represents our country.
The company saw demand for U.S. flags increase 20-fold in the days after 9/11. Right now, during the busy season, employees are working 6-day weeks to keep up.
When the spring comes, the weather changes, people get outside, people get out in the yards and decorate and clean up. That's a big time where they, you know, buy flags to put out in their yard, to hang on their poles.
The company makes all kinds of flags. These State Fair pizza banners were being printed while we were there. An Afghani flag was also rolling out of the machine. Spontaneous democracy, like we've seen lately, is good for business.
Afghanistan, Iraq, Egypt, Libya, all that. Anytime something's in the news, there's going to be a push.
And at a time when many Americans are buying products made in China, here at Annin Flagmakers, not only are they making Old Glory, they're also making the Chinese national flag. And right here in the corner, it's stamped with Made in America. In South Boston, Morgan Dean, 8 News.